happy to tell you everything I know. But I'm afraid the story doesn't go back very far. The night of the bridge incident, my memory was wiped clean.
Something's different with you.
If you say so.
Patience, I know so.
Test my patience. If I've made it too hard for you, maybe.
Let's go.
Don't be difficult.
What's going on?
I was scared.
You ain't gotten the concept in the air.
Cause I'd say I was,
and I didn't know if I could trust him.
I never gave you a reason not to.
Fill all the spaces.
Be honest, whatever it is you can tell me.
I was waiting. If I gave you control, would you say that?
How would I know that?
Instinct, inference.
You mess with my head.
You manipulated everyone.
To be yourself someday, in weakness or in strength, change can be amazing.
So how long have you been following me?
And when their contact arrives, bring them all in.
Because if we talk, I'm going to ask you what the fuck is going on.
We need to stop fucking lying.
You're right, Silence.
Fine.
Start the car.
No.
Chasing, always chasing dreams.
I mean, I know you said it was a mistake.
I didn't make mistakes.
Why are you pretty fucking bored about it?
And you played along.
Hesitation. Are you okay?
You know you make me dizzy.
Said he squeaked it all down one side and broke the axle.
When?
This morning. When you were in the infirmary.
I'm sorry this happened to you. I'm sure it was terrifying.
I wanted to tell you.
You had opportunities. Doesn't matter now.
Robert.
Daddy.
So I pray for the best. I pray for the best for you. I hope you find a way.
You're incredible.
To be yourself someday. In weakness or in strength, change can be amazing.
So are you.
So I pray for the best.
I kept asking if you were alright.
But
you just kept lying and lying to my face.
I wish you could be honest. I wish you could be honest with me. With me.
Where the fuck is she?
Look, I need to speak to Gestalt immediately.
Where are you?
Now!